What's my email password? Who can survive without email? It's an essential tool for business. You're busy and on the go and probably reading email on your smartphone, laptop, iPad, office computer, and webmail. There's a password for your email, but after your device is programmed the first time, you don't have to enter it again. What a pain it would be to have to enter your password each time you read email on your phone or any of your other devices over and over again. The flip side of this is out of sight, out of mind. Most people don't remember what their password is. Even if you use webmail, where you do have to submit a password each time you access mail, your browser is probably remembering it for you. All is well until you get a new phone, computer, iPad, laptop, or any other device. When you set up your new phone, you'll need your password again. So you call tech support and ask, "What's my email password?" The problem is that for security reasons, we can't see your password, and we don't know what it is. We can reset it for you, which means we assign you a new password. Now you can quickly get email set up on your phone and you're back in action. Later in the day, you may try to access email from your laptop, and you may be very frustrated to see that your email is broken. Why do I have so many problems with my email? Actually, Microsoft Outlook will just prompt you for your new password. Enter that password and you're good to go. Your new password will need to be entered to all your devices, and then you'll be all set. Ikaru, connecting people with technology.